What's going on, metalheads? Welcome to Metal News. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, and here we go. Former Iron Maiden singer Paul Di'Anno said that he's going through hell, waiting for a knee replacement operation, which he required after getting involved in several motorcycle accidents over the years. Gojira guitarist Christian Andrew had his face burned by pyro during the band's May 18th set at Sonic Temple. The link to the video is in my description, check it out. Zakk Wylde said that his Black Sabbath cover band, Zakk Sabbath, will recreate Black Sabbath's 1970 debut album. Cannibal Corpse released a video for Red Before Black. Red Before Black is the title track of the band's latest album, which was released in 2017. The link to the video is in my description. Slipknot percussionist Sean Cran's daughter, Gabrielle Cran, has died on May 18. She was 22 years old. And two legendary artists in metal history have also passed away. Roslas Zaibo, who designed Judas Priest's logo and the covers of some of their albums, like Hellbent on Leather, and Larry Carroll, who created the covers of some Slayer albums, like Rain and Blood. Rest in peace. Thank you for watching this episode of Metal News. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. See you next week.